Pretty interesting sideboard. Oh man, this hand doesn't have any lands, otherwise it looks great. We are playing like 15 lands, so can't really say to expect anything else. Probably should have more conclaves in the board because I'm playing 15 lands, but now I'm not playing any mana dorks. Or like any one mana dorks. So we might struggle as a result. I'm thinking that more conclaves should be in the board so we can like scale up. I like this strategy, the idea, but it doesn't seem like we have the right cards in the board. And now just missing land drops. Pretty brutal, but whatevs. Cerulean Wisp and Crimson Wisp are not reliable cycles. See what kind of pressure the opponent has. Yeah, I'm thinking like, yeah, Conclaves and Fate Stitchers though. Conclaves, Fate Stitchers, and Caryatids as a way to try to be invulnerable, you know? Alright, Life from the Wall, I'm targeting nothing really, so it's not the worst for us. Land off the top, and we could play a Young Pyromancer. Or we could keep up mana to play Izzet Charm. I'm going to choose that option. Hopefully we get to play Young Pyromancer with like a Cerulean Wisps or with the Crimson Wisps. Crusher, alright, well. Blue, how do we want to get mana? We want red and blue, and then maybe a blue and a white later. Red and blue. Is it Trump's going to be hard to cast? Red and green. No. I want to cast Crimson Wisp right now. We get red and green and then a blue and white. Oh, I shouldn't cast Crimson Wisp like right now. Should wait a moment. We could also get a Dryad Arbor, which is kind of exciting, but doesn't seem worth it. Metamorphose. Hitting land drop seems pretty good. Maybe just getting the Young Pyro out would have been better, because that would have forced the opponent to stop everything and kill it right then. Blue-white. But it seems to me like they could stop everything and kill it right then by just like a flame jab, maybe. And that would feel pretty bad. Okay. Drew a land, which is sweet. Can Young Pyromancer. And get a 1-1, or we could like Jeskai Ascendancy. Jeskai Ascendancy is maybe a little bit more exciting because we could win if the opponent doesn't just kill us, and it can give us a position to get to 4 mana to play Young Pyromancer with several guys. Blue, red, white. Save a life on this. Red, white. So I'm thinking about how good Fate Stitcher would be in a hand like this. Seems pretty good. We have this Drift of Phantasms, but it seems like it's just going to be too slow. Well, not necessarily. Ouch. So it's the reveal card that they draw. We're supposed to get to see the card they draw. I don't understand. It doesn't say in the chat. It doesn't say in the chat, and it's not revealed anywhere on screen. Dismissal? Oh, no, okay, Life from the Loam was revealed, sure. Which can be, yeah, it's pretty exciting for the opponent, I guess. I'm definitely expecting the worst, like, we could die. It's possible to just die. If the opponent plays a Seismic Assault or something like that. Okay. I think we're going to get Abrupt Decayed. Golgari charm, alright. Lots of hate. Black green. What is this? Life from the Loam. Yeah, I'm not sure on this matchup. There's another Jeskai Ascendancy, so that's pretty exciting. But we're in a position where we're like about to die, so a land may have even been better. I'm gonna cast Metamorphose before the Young Pyromancer, because if we can draw like a Taxing Probe or just something that makes an extra blocker, it seems like it would be good. Or even maybe a Mana Dork to go along. I cut the bird, so I'm not gonna ask for green mana. Oh, but there's Caryatids in here. Oh, but I need to make red. Conclave. Conclave could maybe win us the game. Here's a Pyromancer. Possible. This Drift of Phantasms is pretty bad. It's just not enough time. But I mean, we did miss our second land for a couple turns. So, I'm not sure. Maybe just play one of these. Are we dead? Seismic Assault. Alright, we're dead. So we deck on the other side. This was maybe winnable, but I didn't really know how. So, targeting us. Yeah, well, the opponent has Life from the Loam, so GG's. See you guys in round 3.